Well, glad to see you.
Thank you, sir.
I see you've met Major Iwana. Have a nice friendly chat?
Well, I'm not sure. Will that be all, sir?
Yes, thanks, Major. Sit down, Paul.
Thank you, sir.
How was the trip?
Very nice, sir.
Good. Paul, we're looking for a man for a job, Frank, but we've got to have the man least likely to make a mistake. On my strong recommendation, you're to get first cut at it.
What have you got, General?
Well, Paul, before I answer that, I've got to ask you a question. What does that look like?
Buzzer.
That's right, a buzzer. Suppose I told you that if you press that little buzzer, you might stop the war tomorrow. But by pressing that buzzer, you'd have to kill 100,000 people in one flash. What would you do? Take your time. Be sure, Paul. From this point, there's no turning back.